Meg, Lisa, welcome to T4. How are you doing?
Hi, I'm okay, thank you.
Very good, thank you.
Yeah. So Skin started again on Thursday. What else can we expect from a new series? Because it really, it started with a bang.
You can expect more bangs. Oh my God, no.
Just got gone. Oh, I like that.
Skin, coming to E4. Do you like it naked? Do you like it sweaty? Do you like it mid-puberty?
Bang! How can you follow such an explosive start?
Well, there's all the secrets. The mystery as to why that happened.
Yeah, so everything unfolds.
So now
okay.
You find out why and what and who and when.
Does it feel good to be back on screen, just being moody, particularly you?
Yeah, it does. I mean, Freddy's not as moody this series. He's finally got what he wanted, you know. He's back on decent terms with Cook now. He's kind of madly in love with Effie.
Yeah.
And she's kind of madly in love with him. Just everything seems to be going okay, but not
but.
For long.
Sure. There's always going to be
there's always a but there.
If there was a series 5, any chance that you would be in it?
Yeah, we've run our course.
Yeah.
Really?
There's not a lot they could do with our characters.
We're has-beens now.
We know we're getting the old.
Oh, you're definitely getting the old?
They sent us to the job centre like 2 months ago.
Yeah.
That's unbelievable. Yeah. Is it sad that it's your last one?
I think it feels like the right time. Like it was sad when we were filming it, but it's cool as well because it means a new generation of young actors are going to get an opportunity to be in such a good show.
You just have to act like everything's fine.
How close do you think you are to your respective characters?
I'm more like Naomi.
So poorly cast.
Yeah. Well, they had to bring her along because they needed twins.
Does that sort of play on your mind a bit? You think?
No, I think I'm lucky.
Sister.
No, I carried her.
God, someone's carrying someone, of course.
Carried her.
You carried her.
Yes, just okay. To clear that up.
So you'd say, I mean, you're definitely better than her.
Oh, yeah.
I know.
I've got to ask you, Lisa, there's quite steamy scenes between you and Thomas. Is it tricky filming that sort of thing in front of a big crew gawping?
Yeah, well, they're not gawping. There's only a few people.
Oh, I bet they are.
It's all right. They're really professional about it and they make you feel comfortable, well, as comfortable as possible.
Finally, Skins is obviously notorious for its partying. Do you party that hard offset as well?
When the crew and stuff have parties and, like, all of us come,
You didn't go out.
It's a good night.
I party
fairly hard.
Yeah, just fairly hard.
Adequate. Yeah.
Acceptably hard.
Yes.
Yeah. Do you have any good party tricks? Because, I mean, we at T4 like a party.
I can do the split and that thing where you go like that.
That's bad, that. I'll get one of them for you. I'll pass it to you, Oz.
The neck thing.
Oh, I like the sound of this. Do the neck thing.
It's not that good.
I'll be the judge of that. That is quite good. It's quite good.
I can't do it though.
Come on,
it's going to be so embarrassing.
It can really, really do it. He's just trying to overemphasise the fact.
Thanks very much for talking to me.
Thank you.
Take care. Hope the series goes well for you.
Thank you.
Good luck with finding new employment.
Thanks.